Today we're having yogurt. It's an awesome probiotic for the girls.